We're all standing together, and as a team, that slogan, teamwork makes a dream work. But I think the dream for us was to be commercially operational. That dream has come through, and we'll soon be commercial operational. But yeah, it is through teamwork that all those targets were achieved. And I personally believe that we've got the best team offered by our teams. I can see when we get into hardships, other people support each other. So really, guys, I was blessed with a very good team. That's why we could achieve all of this. It was nothing of my doing. If I could give guidance, it is just through my experience of the previous years that I could give us guidance. And thank you to all of you. From the bottom of my heart, I've grown in these 3 years to love the Philippine people. I've learned to love the country. You are the most humble people that I've ever met. And thank you for that. Being the people that you are, it's just a good team to work with. And all we need to do is do the best for the plant, but also the best for the people. You guys are some kind of firepower. The turbine, the boiler, that's not firepower. You guys are the firepower. So thank you for that. Continue with the good work. Although I'm leaving you, I'm still on Facebook. I don't plan to unfriend any one of you. But I will miss you guys. Really, I will miss you. You will not be another team like you. Thank you so much.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Farewell.
For Sir Marcos.
Hi, Sir Marcos. Thank you so much for everything. And good luck. All the best.
Hi, Ki. Musta?
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe, Sir Marcos. Sir, morning.
Hi, Sir Marcos. Amping kanunay, Sir Marcos.
In English.
Para saan na niya?
Amping.
I'll take care always, Sir Marcos. Thank you.
Kapag mong gisulat?
Wala ko mong sulat, sir.
Kish, ikaw Kish.
Samantha.
Sir Mike, Samantha. Sir Marcos.
Well, miss you.
And we wish you all the best. That's it.
Adapt, sir.
Yeah,
message to Sir Marcos.
Love you, sir.
Sir, love you, sir. Hi, sir.
Sir, mo ano sir, pa-adapt po sir.
Pa-adapt kami, sir.
Sir, send me Gcash. Correct.
Pa-adapt kami, sir. Dalami sa tablet, ha?
We are very thankful and privileged that Sir Marcos was able to join us here for more than 2 years in San Carlos by Power. This is also a celebration of the leadership of Sir Marcos through all the success of San Carlos by Power, with ups and downs, to every milestone that he achieved under his leadership. These are all being celebrated today.
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric wavy when I turn it on.
And if you want it inside your soul, just open up your heart, let music take control. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of that moving so phenomenally. Unlock the way we rock it, so don't stop.
A father to all of us. Keep your spirit high, inspired, and motivated. I believe Sir Marcos leave us because he's confident. So let's just enjoy the day.
Every achievement could not be achieved without contributions of each of us.
Here to see how the SCBP, the family, the ONM family, we should not look at mga executive, mga professor, mga departmental, mga kapador. We should look at each other like a part of the family.